Welcome back. We are playing Project Zomboid. I played it for the first time in multiplayer, well, ever, in anything, but multiplayer it was yesterday. And so I am gonna try a solo one. I don't really understand most of it, so I'm gonna start with a builder, like more relaxed kind of experience. These are the challengers. I don't know if I want a challenge. I don't know if I have to use a challenge. I think I want to enable most of these, except for the automobile ones. They apparently cause problems. So let's enable them. That should be good. That should be enough, I think. All right. Now I've got the mods, and let's start this. I don't really know how well I'll do on single player, because... Wait, what is happening here? I did builder. No challenge. Let's try to do no challenge. Mod template world 1. Mod template world 2. Or let's go Muldra, Kentucky. It's what we chose last time for the multiplayer. So we'll spawn there. Now we're all alone. So let's see. Let's get fast reader. For sure. That will help. First aider. I like. That leaves us with two more. I really want fast healer. I don't see it. There it is. Okay, that means I have four too many. So I have to take on some of these. What can I take? Bam, bam, bam. We can go hard appearing. Or take smoker. There we go. That's not too terrible of one. And we'll start with that. All right. Definitely don't like that hair. There we go. Ooh, I like that. Since we can't get green hair, we'll do that. Let's not be wearing a mini skirt. Let's be wearing jeans. Socks. One, type 2 or type 3? Let's go type 1. All right. Do I want a hat? No. What about a vest? No. Strapped shoes? No. Get sneakers. For now. Let's try this. Good luck. Good luck, me. Good luck. Oh dear. Like, how long can you possibly survive in this game? That's what I'd like to know. Is there a chance? Is there a way that you can survive forever? Like, you know? I don't know. Guess we'll find out eventually. But I feel like on Builder, it'll let me have a chance to actually, like, learn the game and learn things about it. Water. Yeah, I know that part. Cool. Block their view. Oh, you can close the curtains. Eat nice food. Look astute. Vehicles. Click on the ignition to insert your key, then click the engine icon on the dashboard. Or press N to start the engine. Or just press W to get rolling. Okay. Climate change. Weather patterns. Cool. Good to know. Foraging. You can forage. Okay. That's cool. Let's move this up here. I assume there will still be zombies, but, you know, just gonna be a little different. Let's take all of those. All of those. All damn. And those. I'll see if this is a good enough home base to start with, or if, like, I need to go somewhere else. Because you just never know. I'm saying. When you're a zombie. Okay. Let's get that. There. That's the bathroom. I don't have curtains here, so this is not a good place to stay. Because having windows with no curtain, not good. Didn't want to leave the room yet. Check here. Nothing. Closed door. All right. Open door. A mirror and perfume. Okay, I can also fill tumbler and drink. All right, close that door. All right. Close that door just in case. Let's start looking around. Oh. Well, ain't that cool? Uh-oh. All right, let's get away from him. I would like to find a place that's kind of like small, no windows. You know? Well fortified. If it does have windows. No, I'd rather it didn't. I'd just rather it didn't. And I'd rather it was more out of town than like in town. If that makes sense. Alright, now I want to check my inventory. Oh, I've got a lot of zombies up here. Why are there so many up here? Like a zombie party. All right. Like a little zombie party. Are zombies pack animals? Maybe they are. I don't really know. Okay, I'm looking for like end of town. Chew, zombie. Chew. I'm just walking. Just walking here. Okay. Let's start. I want it to have an oven for sure. As little glass as humanly possible. Oh. That one looks kind of like a good one, but. Uh-oh. Ew. Go away. Chew. Chew, zombie. Don't bother me. More zombie. That has a fence around it. Way too big of a building, though. Too much chance of problems. All right. What was that? Wolves. Wolves or dogs? I don't know which. What is this? Does have a window. Okay, I need to find My. There we go. All right. Oh crap, there's a lot of them. Oh no. Let's get. I hope there's a way out. Maybe they'll go away. Wonder. No, they're not gonna go away. Oh no. Too many zombies. Jeez. Stop moving. Uh-oh. Did I get bitten? Now I gotta see. Bitten, bleeding, infected. Ooh. I might become a zombie. That's not a very good start. See, I need some cloth. Let's. All right, there's that, and there, and there. All right. All right, let's take those. Maybe I can find like first aid stuff. All right. I've got auto drink, that's good. Also eat some corn. Which will help. Oh, I need more than that. Alright. Let's eat some more. Wash up. That should help. Oh no. Okay. Wash my clothing. That should also help. All right, what's all in here? Now that I can look. That's good. I'm hearing something. I'm not enjoying hearing something. That's a plank. Got lots of book boxes here. But I also want to be careful because we do have a problem with the windows here. Where'd that go? There. If I could find drill, what does that do? What did drilling it do? Drilled a plank. What did it? No idea what it did, where it went, what's going on with it. I can use those. All right. If I could, okay, so I need plank, nails, and carpentry. Let's look for another place and I can come back here. Because that's busted right in now. I really need to find a safer place. But I can always come back. Oh. Do I have anything else I can like rip up temporarily? There we go. Make do with what you can. I can hear. I can literally hear them. They're like, they're everywhere. But the further out that we get, the better chance that there won't be as many, hopefully. Go away, zombie. is this place? Oh, too many zombies around here. Oh no. Am I becoming a zombie? Get away from them. I can't really take a break yet. Oh, for gosh sakes. Go away. Oh, why are there so many up here? Go away. Ugh. Get away from me. Give up. Give up already. Give up. Jeez. All right. See about eating something while I'm walking. There we go. That'll help. And we'll keep walking, keep walking, keep walking. I want to find like a lone house out here somewhere. If there are any. I know I'm on the highway, but. Holy cow, why are there so many here? Get farther out of town. What is this? I'm gonna have to find somewhere. Come on, run, 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 run. Too many, too many, too many, too many. Too many. Go away. Away. Yeah, I don't really have any other cloth I can use. and I'm dripping blood everywhere. Not going very well for the first try. Will they ever stop? Okay, I have no choice. Like, I'm probably not gonna make it. Oh my god, yeah, no, I'm doomed. I'm doomed. It's over. It's over. Holy crow. Well, that didn't go very well. Let's try Muldra. Oh my goodness, that did not go well at all. What is short blunt? I don't even know what that is. What about a carpenter? Carpentry. Fitness, short blunt, and strength. Okay. Let's also take fast reader. Let's try this. Sure. Sure. Bald, huh? Let's see. I don't know about that. Long braids. Sure, why not? Here we go. Let's try and survive a little longer this time. Because that didn't go so well. There we go. There we go. Let's try that one. All right. Well, first try didn't go so well, did it? Let's try this again. All right. Let's see. Disassemble hardwood wall shelves. I need a garden saw and a saw. All right. That's not a big deal. Not a big deal. That. Grab the pen. All right. Let's see. There we go. Now I should be able to do. What about if I do it from this direction? Okay, there we go. Definitely want that can opener. And soap and cleaning liquid. That's good stuff. Pot of stew. Turn on. Mm-hmm. Sure. Now let's see. Is it ready? Trying to cook the soup. Did I cook it yet? No. All right, let's take these. I don't want to spend too long in here before things start coming in. And this place is just not very secure. It's just not. Oh, what's in here? Nothing. What about this? Anything, anything? No. All right, let's check this room. Let's grab that. Let's take those. All right, let's also get our bat out. How about that? There we go. All right. Close that door just in case. All right. Now, I want to be careful because I'm all alone. Let's see. Bounce, bounce. Twitter, Twitter, tweet, tweet, birdies. What's a good place? I just heard something. Not sure exactly what I'm hearing, but I'm hearing it. Oh, there's a zombie. Let's take it out if we can. That way, she's down. Okay. Uh-oh. What's this? Uh-oh. This looks like a really small place. Oh, it's not opening. Oh, that's problematic, isn't it? Hey. Oh, run, run. Why aren't you running? Oh, now I'm doomed. Oh my God, it's way too late. Oh. Jeez. Let's try this. Let's try this. I have to take one more. Let's see. Sure. Let's try this one. If at first you don't succeed, try again. Here we go again. I have a place with windows. That's not so great. Grab that bottle. It's life and living. Turn it off. There's nothing else right there. What is in here? Let's get out our baseball bat. All right, fill our empty bottle. Have a drink. Pickles. Ooh, ground beef, oysters, and corn. Let's grab all that. All right. close the door. I'm a farmer, which means I need to find some books and stuff if I want to learn carpentry or anything for a building. Ooh, it's night. Not the most fun time. That house has way too many windows. Not liking it at all. Can't. Oh. I do have carpentry. Okay. That's a very creepy looking house. What the heck? All right. Come up here. Ooh. Wait, I have access to all of them? Okay, let's find somewhere. Let's find the booniest place we can find. I guess that's because I'm in build mode. I hear something. Let's go. Let's go up here, and maybe we will find something. Oh, crap. We found a zombie. Does that count? Here. Maybe I can lose them. Run, run, run. Why aren't you moving? Run. Oh my God. Ooh. Ugh. What's this? Big place. Too big. And it's got a fence all around it, which is cool, like almost all around, but it's too big a place to defend for me. My lone personage. Let's go up this way. There's a car. It's all messed up, though. What is this? Bigger than I wanted. Although, maybe. Nope. Can't get in there yet. Bum 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 bum. go a way. Away. Oh my God, zombies. Shoo. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Bum bum bum. We're getting closer to the edge of town. Things are getting further apart, which should mean that there will be fewer zombies. Let's see. Are we at the very edge of town? Almost. There we go. This looks like a little place. Yeah, there's things in there. There's a gray place over here. Let's see, what is it? It's like a barn. This nice little place. There is no. I don't have the right tools for that. Okay, I can't get in there. That's annoying. I would like to get in there. I need some wood. That's what I need. I need wood and I need tools. What's this? Anything? Nope. Anything in here? No. There doesn't seem to be a like I need to find tools. That's what I need. I like this little place. But I don't have the tools I need to do anything with it. Let's try over here. There's another little place. Oh no, hey, go away. Get off me. Well, any tools? Well, can I disassemble it? No, I need saws to do that. What about sneakers I can grab? Screwdriver. It's something. I still need saw. But this would be about perfect if I could just disassemble some of the boxes. Because then I could put a door, put a fence, something, I don't know, like something to make it easily defendable. What is there? There's carpentry, farming, foraging, metalwork, tailoring, and trapping. Oh, I don't have all of them. Or do I have all the skills? Oh, this just tells me what I've seen or what I haven't. I don't actually have these skills. All right. What is this? What is this? Investigate. Firewood or stones. Interesting. I wonder if I can break into this house now that it's day. Since I can't break in, like I can't. can't get in any other way. Come on. Still won't open. Oh, I can disassemble the door. This one I can. Now that I got a tool. Cool. Very cool.